For many months even, we were not able to come out of our house, and I stopped going to college, and the local buses were banned. Then we were just helpless, and we were thinking what to do. Further that one, I thought if I sit at home, again I will lose my education level too, and as well as I'll lose playing karate. And I just thought of all those years that I had worked hard for playing karate. Then I didn't give up playing karate. Everybody can have power. The one who does not play karate or another game, they might have more power than me. But the main point is to have that power in a technique, in order to apply a technique. And we do not play karate in order to harm somebody. But at least we play karate, and I play karate to have self-defense and confidence. I just have a message for those that they are playing any other game, any sports that they are doing, not only karate. At least they have to keep continue, and they should not give up just because the name of terrorism. Life is everywhere. We can die and we can live.